Hello students, welcome back to the class. During the last class we have discussed about liberalism and its basic tenets. Already we have discussed what is meant by liberty. The word liberalism is originated from the Latin word liber, which means to set free from all type of restriction. Okay, and this we have discussed. Now directly we'll go to the subject, and then again I'll explain you about introduction. In the last concept we have discussed about fourth basic tenets. Now this is the fifth basic tenet, which is called as liberalism. So mainly the liberalism is supporting the freedom of contract. Upholding is nothing but support. So liberalism is mainly supporting the freedom of contract. Freedom of contract is nothing but this is a process in which the individuals and the group of the people can form the contract without the interference of government. Freedom of contract is very, very important. So for a freedom of contract is nothing but whenever the two groups of people, if they wanted to make a contract, they can free to make any form of contract without interference of government. So that is called as freedom of contract. Okay, that freedom of contract is very, very important in liberalism. So not only the man should free, industry should free, but also citizens should be given freedom of contract. In this, if suppose two group of parties, if they wanted to form any contract, they are free to make any form of contract without interference of government. No individual should accept any type of obligations without their own consent. Okay, first of all, individuals should not accept any type of obligations. Obligations is nothing but to do something. Okay, to do something either because of morally or legally. Whenever if you ask to perform the activities due to some moral as well as legal reasons, that is called as obligations. So no individual should accept any type of obligations without consent, without making suggestions or without consent. You should not make an obligation that you will perform any activity. Okay. So without any considerations of mutual benefits, until you are not getting any type of mutual benefits, you should not make or you should not give consideration to make any activities. You should not give consideration to accept any type of obligations. When you have to accept the obligations, when you can able to discharge your duty, when you feel that when you are getting some benefits. Whenever the individuals are not getting any mutual benefits, they should not make any type of consideration to perform any activity. Okay, every person will perform the activities, or whenever most of the people, when they will work, due to some benefits only. If you are not getting any type of benefits, no, very rarely the people be. Okay, similarly here also liberalism, whenever they are supporting, mainly they are supporting the freedom of contract, first thing. When they wanted to make a contract, they can able to make the contract, okay, without consent of government, they can able to make the contract. Interference of government should be less in that point. And one more point is, no individual should accept any type of responsibility or obligations to discharge any duties because of morally or legally. So no individual should accept any type of obligations without their own consent or without any considerations of mutual benefits. Okay, when they will get any mutual benefit, then only they have to accept the consideration. Without any mutual benefits, they should not accept any type of consideration. This is one point. State functions in the form of empire, enforcement of law. State function is just like an empire, to enforce the law. Whenever the states wanted to enforce the law, for example, in the match you can find how the empire will function. Okay, how the rules and regulations he will make functions. He will make the rules and regulations to fulfill the player. Player should perform the functions. Similarly, state should enforce the law. It's a responsibility of state. State is just like an empire. So whenever the states wanted to enforce the law, states will enforce the law. Okay. Contract should not be under pressure. Whenever if you are making any contract, that should not be under pressure. Pressurely when you are making any contract, that is not a legal contract. So whenever we are making any contract under pressure, whenever we are making a contract with pressure, that is not a legal. Legal contract will make without having any pressure, free. Liberalism also holds public policies is a product of free bargaining. Okay, free bargaining is nothing but negotiation is very, very important. So whenever if you are making any policies, public policies also, negotiations, discussions are very, very important. One-sided the policy will not make. Public policy will not make one-sided. First, discussions are very, very important. After discussions only, then the public policy should be implemented. So the public policy is nothing but group of people as well as group of people they will pursue to have the common interest. So discussions should be very important, the negotiations should be very important to serve the common interest. Discussions are very important for making any public policy. Okay, that is one point. So what we have discussed, about liberalism. This is the concept. Okay, we already know liberalism concludes three important parts: individualism, utilitarianism, welfare state concept, already you know. Okay, I have explained about liberalism in this point. So they upholds the freedom of contract. Liberalism is mainly supporting the freedom of contract, in which if the two parties wanted to make the contract, they can make the contract without having any type of restriction with the government. No individual should accept any type of obligations to responsibility to discharge the duties until they are not getting any mutual benefits. Without consent and without making discussions or without consent with from others, or without having any mutual benefits, the citizen should not make any type of consideration, any type of obligation they should not make. Next point is state functions is just like similar to the empire. How the empire will function, similarly the state functions is also like that. States plays a very important role in enforcing of law. Similarly, the contract should not be under pressure. So whenever if you are making the contract, that should not be under pressure. Okay, this is one point. Liberalism also holds the public policies is a product of free bargaining. Policies, when it is making, discussions and negotiations are very, very important to making any policy to serve the common interest. A group of individuals should discuss, okay, and then only the public policy should be implemented. So children, this is about the basic tenets of liberalism. In the next class, we will come with a new topic and we will discuss it. Thank you very much.